What is the biggest challenge that we are seeing right now in the real estate market here in Coral Springs, Boca Raton, Parkland, Delray Beach, and all the surrounding areas? Well, it's the lack of inventory. It is insane. There are just too many buyers and not enough homes to show them. I mean, they just take a look at Parkland. The average sales price is up 31.1% year-to-date over 2020. And here in Boca, it's 43.2%. This means that as sellers, there's really no better time to sell than right now. When supply is this low and demand is this high, you will get top dollar for your property. My name is Chris Cusimano with the Homes by Cusi team, and I have been in real estate for over 20 years. And I've never seen a market quite like this with inventory this low. And I totally understand how this may sound cliche coming from a real estate agent, but this really is the best time to sell. So if you want to know what you can get for your property and you want to know how to do it without any hassle, then message me or give me a call, because I can give you a free property analysis specific on your home that will tell you just that. And remember, here at the Homes by Cusi team, we're friendly.